Let me show you two ways to add additional Google fonts to your Google Docs. If you use Google Fonts to find the font you like, write it down its name. Then go to Google Docs. Select the font option on the toolbar. This is the current list of fonts available in your Google Docs for your current Google account. To add more fonts, select the More Fonts option at the top. This provides direct access to all Google fonts. The initial list is a suggested selection of popular fonts. At the top, you have two filters and one sorting option. You can filter the list by language to only have relevant fonts. Or the type of font, display, handwriting, monospaced, serif, or sans serif. On the Google Fonts website, you have several more options to filter the fonts. You can sort the results by popularity, trending, or in an alphabetical order. You can also search for specific fonts using the search box. I'm going to try to find all the fonts I previously found in Google Fonts. Single click on the font to add it to my fonts library, which means it will be now available in Google Docs. Now let's test it. I will select the heading and go to Fonts on my toolbar. I can see that all three styles of the Sinsel decorative font have been added and are now available for use. I also have the other five fonts that I have added: Monotone, Rubik Lines, Babyloni, Happy Monkey, and Italiana. Let's apply a few more font changes to my document. That was super easy. What if you want to remove a font from your list to make it shorter and more manageable? Go to More Fonts, then under My Font, select the X to remove a font from your list. You can't remove the default system fonts in Google Docs, but you can remove the fonts you have added yourself. However, sometimes they will still show up in your font list. I tried clearing my cache and rebooting my Google profile by closing and reopening Chrome, but the removed fonts still showed up. It appears that I'm not the only one who has experienced this problem. What about if you can't find a font you like from the 1,643 currently available and you want to upload your own fonts that you purchased somewhere else? Is it possible to add it to Google Docs? As of June 2024, that is not currently possible. You can also add new fonts via add-on, which are third-party tools that extend Google Docs functionality. Go to Extensions under Ribbon and select Get Add-ons. Type a general font keyword at the top. Are you going to be adding other unique fonts to Google Docs this way? No, you will be adding Google Fonts. Only the way you search and preview them will be better. I'm going to select the Extensis Fonts add-on and install it. It is a pretty good extension with helpful step-by-step instructions and additional FAQ file. Once it is installed, you have to activate it by going to Extensions and selecting Start under the Extensis Fonts. You can see the extensions loading on the right in your sidebar. You can preview all the fonts much better. You can really see the typeface before adding it to your Google Docs. At the bottom, you can increase or decrease the preview font. At the top, you have six filters you can use to find a font you like. Under the sort option, you can arrange them alphabetically by trending status or by popularity. To select and add a font, you first have to select some text. Once you do that, the font will appear under the Fonts menu. I'm going to change and add one more font through the extension. Now, these two fonts are in my fonts list, but when I go to More Fonts, I can't see them under my fonts list until I quit Google Docs, sign out of my Google account, and sign back in. What happens when you remove the Extensis Fonts add-on? Once you add fonts you like, go to Extensions and select Manage Add-ons. Then click on Install the application. Let's see if previously added fonts through the add-on are still there. They are. If I close Google Docs and Google Chrome, the fonts don't disappear. And once I use them somewhere in my document, they will also be listed under my fonts. So what it means is that you added the Google Fonts through the extension, and to remove them, you have to do that through the My Fonts library under More Fonts. Thanks so much for watching!